Well, I was going to say welcome back to Wario World, but now we're back at Unitard's lair, but... I cannot win, can I? Yes, the first one, victory. Victory. Looks like there's a very cocky clown there with Nicholas. I have no idea what just happened there. I might just cheat my way through that bit. Hey, there we go. I guess I should beat up the garlic machine, I guess. I wonder if there's any health up there. No, we're at the end of that bit, so... Nah, let's just skip this one, because... I'll just grab the treasure. Ooh. quite good at taking the hits, aren't I, guys? Just let him come to me first. And once again, just doing absolutely nothing. Guys, make whoa! Me and my big mouse. I was gonna say he's making it way too easy. Come on, broski, art thou scared? Take me with you. There's too many of these things. Alright, so it looks like we just got to... I've had enough of these demented Cabbie Patch Kids. Get out of my face, Tombstone Power Driver! Okay, so join us in the next part for where we take on the... what do you call it? The real final boss in Spooky World. So until then, farewell and cheerios. Just up these stairs and into the door.